Hello, SillyDrow, yes, and welcome on back to Neverwinter. Last time we dealt with spell scarred orcs that had to be the specific ones by the freaking well. I don't know why they had to be those specific ones when I killed so many others. What's that to do? Give this fire slash. Speak with Captain Jamros. Who's Captain Jamros? Whatever, I'm just gonna follow the yellow trail. The bluey sparkly trail. See if that works. Yeah, everything looks to be moving a lot smoother than before. What's up with that? Oh well. Yay for guards. I've also apparently never been here before. As is evidence by all this. Yay, what's this way? Let us go through. Jump. Yay, new campsite. Trying to sell stuff. Okay. Yeah, I'll decline that. That sounds tedious. Okay. Complete that mess. Complete that mess. Complete. I'll accept this. Accept this. Play three spells card. Okay. Managers. Oh, God. Hello, sir. You look like you have a quest. Okay. That's nice. Yay. What do I want to get? I need to be level 20 for that. Okay. Lay on hands. What can lay on hands? I think I might need smite though. Holy fire. That sounds wonderful. As I said before, I need more of you. Because I need more health. More powers. What else does smite do? For seconds, burns of hot enemies within 15 feet of them are also damaged. Nice. Oh. Rank 2 damage 15%. That's lovely. That sounds perfect actually. And dismiss. Anything else? Anything new I can wear? Are you? Yeah, power versus defense. Anything else in here? What do you give me? I'll take you. And then plus 23 power. Recovery. You? Oh, I got a little helmet. Oh, it looks so cool. More power. That's defense. What are you? A cruel ring. Okay, so I got some things to sell. Let's see if I can find the shop. That looks to be some sort of shady witch. The thingy. Gonna hide from them now. Seal vendor, a bounty. Door. Things to sell. Okay. Yeah, I won't ever need you. Or you. Yeah, I don't need you. Or you. I may need you for PPR. don't need you. Or you, 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 you. Or you, don't need you, don't need you. Don't need you. Okay. Finished. I am making lots of gold here. Now what all do I have to do? Slay 3 spell scarred commanders and go to some sewery place. I guess in here is where I have to find the spell scarred commanders. Whatever. Come on. You'll die. You are not a spell scarred commander. That makes me sad, actually. Are you? A nature kit. I need that. There's a beast master. Don't need that. Spell scarred commander. Ah! You're hurting me! Identification, yay. Yep. One of the 3 that I need. I think I need to go that way then. Perhaps over here somewhere. Down here perhaps? Eat radiant damage. Like a coward. And I'm out of the area to find these spell scarred commanders. Okay then. Okay. Taskmaster, whatever. Just eat radiant damage. Just eat it. Just eat it. Just eat it. Do 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 do. Or Taskmaster. No, I shan't be dying. That would be you and your juju's are doing today. Yeah. What do you do with me? Maybe it's Taskmaster. Eh, I don't need you. Oh, that fudger. Come here. Some potion. Ooh, a shield. Might be time to get a new shield. Might. Probably is. Oh, did I not get my gold here? Gold. Yay, gold. Yeah, 10 something. Spell scar. Perfect. Eat radiant damage. Eat it, I say. Eat it. See me. Yes. Aha. Don't see me either. Oh, bat. You saw me. How did you see me? and by magnificence. Dodging all of you, cause you're distracted by other players. Returning. Okay, so I'm returning here. Then maybe let's do the sewer dungeon? Maybe? Yes? No? Look at that. What's that, an elf? Human? That's a human. A human paladin. Yes. Holy crap. Okay then. That got me a fair bit of experience. Let's see what these items. What are you? Oh, you give me a little bit more. Yes, I'm gonna wear that a little bit more. For you. This would give me higher defense and recovery. Okay, and I just need to level up to be able to get it. Awesome! Look at me, I've got a helmet on. Yay, helmets! Helmets, yay! Helmets are cool. Now what's in here? Oh, I remember this with my other character. He's a guardian fighter. Like the end boss gives him a pretty cool sword. Because I know it gives that class a cool sword. I don't think it will give me a cool sword. I'll be able to sell it though. What's over here? Over here? Nothing. Down here. Ow! Oh my goodness. I thought I was done with the mashers. Why do I have to deal with the people who have the worst name for recruiting people in the history of history? Another hexer. This one was smart. He actually kind of stay away. This, then use up my nature kit. Nature kit broke. What's in here? Oh, there's something in here. I feel happy. And I killed him, got my kill plus. Get down the scroll. Okay. I guess a lot of you are wondering, in my off time, I go through the reward myself. What is with all these bone coins? Really? Do I need the belt? Yeah, give me more hit points. Need that belt? Yeah, I'll fight you guys. You're terrible snipers. I would have you know. Yes. So. Aha. What are you? Things I can use. Yay. And over here makes me sad. Uber. There's so many potions. This is ridiculous. Radiant damage. Is that gold? It looks like gold. Yeah, look. Your paltry little arrows do nothing. Look at the mace. That could be useful. Hopefully I'll not wield that one like a baton. That might be useful. Just might. Iron ore. Yeah, I'll take all that. I still need to look about a craft. Okay, let's do this. Number one. Yeah. My mace is better. It deals more damage, which is what I need to do. Ah. Oh, wow. You hit me back. There. I killed you. Anything else here I'm missing? Boom. Yes, for the mashers. What's over here? It's all weapon. A cool mace. Okay, what are you? 91 power. Dang it. No, I need more power than 131. I can even consider giving up this mace. There's just random money around here. That's pretty sweet, actually. Dang it. Oh boy, Hexer. Yeah, yeah. Hey, Hexer, guess what? You burn very well. Anything out here that I might want? Ooh, it looks like it. Religion. Ooh, and something to pick up. More money here. My religion skill. Oh no, that was Arcana. I don't know, whatever. Still short for me. Treasure. And silver. Plenty of iron. Nothing here, that sounds sad and depressing. Okay, recruit, recruit, recruit. Oh, and some surprise snipers. You would work a lot better far away where I'd have to run up to you where you could easily pelt me with as many arrows as possible. Just a thought. That might serve you better in the long run. Hey, ugly. I won very easily because that power is so good. It's ridiculously overpowered, and we need more of that. Think we can get, ooh, got my fever kit. Local map. Ooh, what's that? Is it just like a treasure thingy? Or is it a crafting? It is a crafting! Mmm! That's nice. Vanguard. Oh, dang it! Except... what do these greens do? You... don't give me as much. Okay. Can't use this because it's for Guardian Fighters. Can't use that. That's for Clerics. That's for Warlocks. Warlocks. Hunter Rangers. Got some things to sell. Ooh, pretty good. Time to leave. Got things to sell. Got other such items. There's a boss that gives me a mace. I'm gonna be very, very happy. Oh, we'll check all of that out. Yeah, that's nice. I'm gonna go this way and give up your stuff and then sell all the stuff I just got. And down here, what are you? Okay, then I can't sell that, unfortunately. Flip finished. I have more money now. I feel valuable. Okay, so around. Build some taskmasters, dudes. That spell scar, don't need to deal with him. Taskmaster! Yeah! I shan't be dying anytime soon, good sir. Boo! Yep, use that one. A smiting dagger. What are you? Oh, that's one of the 10 supply crates. Okay. Okay, that's cool. Yay, more supply crates. Oh, that's what I got. So they'll both randomly drop and I'll be able to get more. That's nice. That's spell scar. Don't have of you ever again. Okay, gotta deal with that. Hello, sapper. Six of 10 and 3 of 5. We're doing pretty good. Doing pretty good. That'd be 7 of 10. 8 of 10. Dude, 61. What's he doing here? Is that the actual quest when you're like level 61 up here? Pretty sweet. Okay, here's a taskmaster. Hopefully this one counts. And it did. I feel happy about that. It also somewhat sad. So, there's there, and that'll be the last one. Kill these, go up there for those two guys. Okay, grab that. I don't have them that I can use. Perfect. Here, there should be two giant dudes. Or none at all. That's also okay. Like that. Yes. And now I can return. Do that. Awesome. What's this over here? Get me this way. I'll take me through here. Complete quest. Complete quest. Okay then. Now, I can equip this here shield, which gives me better defense and some recovery. And this would give me plus 26 defense versus plus 26. I'm going to want that higher defense. And okay, and you give me a plus 29 critical strike. I'm going to keep that lifesteal. Time to go a selling store. Sell you. Where are you? Yeah, I gotta sell these. I don't have anything here. Oh, treasure. Okay. Finished. And let's see what I did. And PowerPoint, awesome. Do I want to increase this? Damage plus 15%. Hello, that sounds amazing. But you, what did I get? Plus 15%, okay. What's down here that I can get? I think I'm going to get Smite 2, which will give me more damage. Always good. Feats. I have that. Which gives me more hit points. This will. That's critical chance. Ooh. I don't need that because I'm not playing with anyone. So I'll take a higher critical chance. Okay. Dismiss. I believe I go through here. And it's that big building right there. This video may be on the long side, but I think we can handle going through that. Can we handle going through this? Oh, it's not that big building. Okay. Where is it? I'll kill these guys. I just noticed the shield. It looks nice and pretty. I still wield a mace like a baton. More insignias. Yay for killing wolves. Oh, ew. Come on, die. And you than Fedring. Not here, Fedring. Minerios Insignia. I'm hoping that I killed Leader the Nashers. Because quite frankly, I'm tired of dealing with them. Just, their entire plan made no sense whatsoever. I'm serious. That plan made zero sense. It truly honestly did. Oh, that's what this is leading to. It's not leading me to that, it's leading me to where I can, give whatchamacallit to. Okay. Yeah. That's for regular stuff. Are we going back to the back conclave with this? It appears that we are. Okay. And we're here to protect the enclave. Okay. Ooh. Oh, we're leveling up. We're getting up there. Ugh. This should be fun. So much fun. Fun. Loading. Oh, how I love the loading. Come on, little guy. You can go. Move faster. Come on. You can do it. I know you can. Is this that? Oh, no, it's not. There's pictures. I like pictures. And now my mouse cursor is gone. And this is what we call magical. How do I get rid of this injury? That's actually kind of cool. That is honestly really cool that characters will send you messages in the mail. That's actually a nice touch. That's a bit of depth to the world. Hello, Mr. Big Floating Island Thingy. Stairs. These aren't stairs. Mr. Glowy Trail, where are you? You're not telling me where to go. Here, maybe? Can you guess yes? Power District, yay! Ooh, super fast looting. How did I get rid of that minor body? Yeah, I don't need a briefing, I just need to point me in the right weapon. Ruge de Fars is not a person. He is a half-orc. He is a weapon in half-orc form. Just point him in the right direction, and he will kill everything. In the name of Korn. And a warrior has forgotten why he fights. For that is when Korn truly owns him. Duje knows why he fights. He fights because he must. He fights for the sons and daughters that he's held in his arms as they died, crying for distant lands. And they came home, they saw the strangers wearing familiar faces. Stairs. Yeah, bit of a longer episode then, because we're just going to run through this. With my minor body injury. Yeah. Oh, it works. I'm just here to slaughter you. Time for the WAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAA Ow! Ow! Ow, what the hell? Where'd you guys come from? You were here a second ago. You is mucking about. Anything up here I can get? Anything? Nothing. Okay. Abraham Lincoln invented stairs in order to save people from the tyranny of the second floor. But I will forever think of the tyranny that is stairs themselves. Is you fighting? No. Is you looting? No. Then you is mucking about. We need a war. Why don't you guys have DACA, huh? You need more DACA. More DACA. Yep, inspected. While also on fire. Broke. Alright, another one. Breaking. The Eye of Grimace. Oh. Got another wizardy dude here. I shall smite your heathen powers. For you are heretics. All of you. What's this way? Ooh, you're a big guy. Did he just use magics? Okay. Big elephant orcs can use the magics. That's helpful to know, actually. All of you heretics have strayed from the path of corn. There is no honor in how you fight. You use magic. For you are weak. Will you give me a mace? Yes, I know I am. Money counter, really? This is more of a challenging fight. For I am Korn Chosen! What's this for? Except I... What's Man Cleaver? It's for a trickster rogue. Why does the big giant orc have a thank you for a trickster rogue? I'll take that, yeah. I'll take that. Does it show up on the character? It does! That's cool. But yeah, why does the giant orc have a thing for a rogue? Like, that's... It's not a rogue, that's a... Like, this one campaign I had, there was the half-orc thief. Wizard looked up to him when they first met and said, "Well, you don't look like a thief." So he clubbed him over the head, knocked him out, and said, "When he wakes up, tell him he got robbed." Like, I understood that, but he played more like a fighter. Complete. I shall accept your poultry quest. After I sell some stuff. Don't need you. I finished. Let's first see if I actually need any of these items. Okay, and you are... You give me more defense. Okay, so I'll sell you. Sell you. I don't need you. Don't need you. Don't need you. Need you. You. What are you? Okay, I'm gonna use those when I level up. Finished. Oh, I have one gold now. Yay. Now, oh, I can wear two rings. That's awesome. But you is all Muckin's about. All of yous. The design for the WAAAAAAAAGHs. If none of you get what I'm saying, go look up Warhammer 40K. Do it. Now I climb up here to do whatever. I know I am injured. How do I stop being injured? Where am I? Oh, that's why they call it the Tower District. Oh. What are you? I have a lot of mini arrows thingies. What do I do here? Three battle flams. Kill Plasm. Gotcha. I'll accept that. Hmm. These all look like fine beauties. I think I have to kill this guy. Just 1 to 5. Oh, heresy! Taking the battle plan, thank you very much. Boom. Taking that. Take all. Do-do-do. This shouldn't take too long. This here's a battle plan. Why are the battle plans just laying about? I know I'm joking, these are the orcs from Warhammer, but they're very, very much not happy. Not very good at what they do. Can't you die? Oh yay, level 14, I can use that one item. I'll do that when I'm out of danger. I hope that's alright. You don't have any more thingies for me. Uh-huh. Sometimes this is where I need to start partying. Like making beeps and be all like, hey, I'm joining my party, I'm looking for brew. And another one of you guys. I need two more. And there's a thingy for me to collect. The fire burns, proving you are a heretic. Oh, I got that done. I just killed the one more. Oh, these are just axe throwers. Return these quests, we should be done for today. This area is apparently 1,000 times bigger than what I thought it was. I am completely okay with that. Because I really want to get up there. Look at that, looks awesome. Yes, sir. Uh-huh. Yeah! What are you? Uh-huh. Lord Bloodspear, Dragon of Deep Scar. What do you do? Plus 69 defense, that's good, and 120... Ooh, it has a defense slot. I can use that. And an enchantment. Plus 80 maximum. I'm good. Doing this. Feeling it. Not what I wanted to hit, but okay. And as I said, this will be the last hit for today. See you all next time.